gulls filled the sky. The sea goddess must watch over us.
I wish I shared your faith, Chen. We have sailed west for weeks, with no sign of land.
One cannot sail too far without hitting something, Captain.
It is not the sea I fear. It is the Admiral. He appears to be connected to all our misfortunes.
The Indian raiders did speak of being paid to fight by one of our crew.
Even now, he leads our fleet off the charts into the unknown.
The Admiral has always plotted his own course.
Yes, Chen. But where is he going?
Wherever he leads us, it appears we will brave a storm before our arrival.
Like the birds, it is an omen, but a bad one.
That is the last time I pray to the Sea Goddess.
What is this place?
This strange land is on no map, I know.
Where we are is a mystery for another time. The fleet has been scattered along the coast. We must locate our ships and any surviving crew.
You do that, Huang. I will remain here in case you require reinforcements.
Welcome back to Enter Empires 3, Definitive Edition.
And hostile ones. They act as though we wanted to crash upon this cursed rock.
And we have landed in the Americas, and here's some Aztecs who don't like us, understandably. Let's take them out. Are these actually like Aztecs? I think they might be. Well, they're also pirates, apparently. So we're going to attack their war hut here and hopefully burn it down in time. But they're definitely going to spawn another group here before that happens. I think that's just how things work. But do we need to get another... Oh yeah, we need quite a lot of lumber, so we might not be able to get that in time. But let's see. Yeah, also we're not burning this down particularly fast, but like a quarter done. We'll have to see. There we go. Yeah, there's more of them here. Quite a lot, actually. Let's bomb them. That's the only chance you have here. If you don't have a bomb ready for this, then they're going to deal some serious damage. There we go. I think we're just going to go with the Chukunu here. I want economic stuff, but we just want to make sure that this works out in our favor, even though we're pretty close to burning this down now. Good. There's more ships we can rescue, but we also trigger more natives when we do that, so let's maybe not do that. Also, I don't think these are going to arrive in time, so maybe let's wait for this to be burnt down. Come on, a little bit more. One more barrage. Thank you. So there we go. Let's not do that then. Let's get... Do you want villages right now that might save us? I mean, we're not going to expand super fast here. Let's maybe get the... what do you want? I can't decide. Let's get this upgrade here. There we go. Okay. Is this... Yeah, these are... Hey, got some experience here. Let's kill this jaguar then. Sorry, jaguar. And let's see. Oh, you can actually build a town center now. Good. Let's do just that. We're going to build that right here. You can also use it as a buffer. If need be. And how about you punch this native here, the outlaw blowgunner. There we go. Let's get the Chukunus anyway, because we'll be attacked sooner or later by more guys here. Here we can get some hand infantry, but we have to defeat a bunch of guys to do so, so we're not going to bother with that at this very stage here. What do we have here? More food. I guess that's nice. We can maybe wait for the special to charge up here. What's that actually called? Anchor Fist. Yeah. Can we wait for that to be done? And then we might go for that treasure. Let's see. Ooh, capybaras. Oh, they're so cute and so tasty. There we go. Oh yeah, we get shipments from the village now, because that's our only focus point right now. I don't think you can get shipments from the ship here. No, you cannot. No shipments from the ship. That's okay, however. So we're almost halfway done here with the town center. We really want that. Now you can press forward and go to your other ships, but that will also trigger more natives. In my experience, that just causes more problems than it solves. Also, here's this smelly flower that only like, it's still a box. It's like, this looks like a fire from the crossing the Delver scenario. Smelly flower that only blows every so and so many years. Blooms, not blows. What am I talking about? So anyway, we need more villagers here, surely. I mean, you can get the villager shipment, but since you only start with one village, that only gives you one villager, and you can get the village shipment, then the villager, but still that gets you like 3-4 villagers at best, so it's not that big of a deal. This is not a multiplayer game. You just start with an academy here. So that's nice. We're almost done here. I think then you can collect more resources here, which are now in the water. It's probably not so good. Well, I guess if it's coin, it doesn't really matter, does it? Because gold doesn't rust. There we go. That's nice. And oh, you're gonna get me some delicious capybara meat. Get a couple of you here. And yeah, that's a nice line of lumber we have here. Oh yeah, there's more here. I was just wondering where this guy was going with this. Punch the cougar here. You can probably kill that cougar in one shot. Would be my guess. How about you get me a marketplace? Be useful, can't build that here in the water, but I guess that's to be expected. And you get me more food here. That's nice, nice, nice. And your turn. Also, there's even more gold here. Okay, we'll get that too. Yeah, it really gives us a good amount of starting gold. Okay, you just join. We'll gather us here. Yeah, we'll get to that. Will we get to that? That's okay, quest. As we just got forced into this, so there's that. Get over here, we need everybody. Chime in here. Can you just bomb these folks here? Oh, I've got a good throwing arm. Well done. Okay. Oh snap. That was not good. Okay, so you need to do some punching here if you could. Which you can't, because this is exactly what I wanted to avoid. Because we seem to be somewhat efficient against these folks, so you are going to punch out these folks. There we go, that's okay. This is bad, but not as bad as I thought it would be. Can you kill these folks here? Then let's get... We could get... yeah. Actually, that's not what we want. We want... Let's just get the Flatland Castle. That can buy us some time here. This also gets you more hit points for castles in general, so that's not bad. Yeah, this wasn't actually that bad. These guys were really struggling to kill Chen here. That's fine with me. More lumber, I suppose, for the time being, but we also want more workers here. You pick that up. Yeah, you get me all this lumber here. And so what do I want here? Do I want food? Maybe. Let's get some more upgrades here. More shipments. Let's get... So this is more for the field, so this is more for the long run. I guess we could just get a food shipment here. Make this our focus point. Where even are you? Oh, you are producing resources here. Good, 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 good. You can collect those. You come over here. We can just pop the castle down here. There's more natives here, but they're shielded from us, so that's good. I appreciate that. More upgrades here. Yeah, we'll get to this. And you just pop yourself up here. And there's two castle upgrades. One gets you the hill castle, or like the flatland castle to hill castle upgrade. I didn't want that one because, oh great, because I wanted, so let's just bomb you here. There we go. I wanted the one that punch, there we go, gets you permanent hit point upgrades for the castles to make them even stronger. There we go. Yeah, this is actually not that bad. Seems we have a The troops we have here against these folks here are actually somewhat decent, which I appreciate. Don't really have that much food here, so... Ah, but you can collect this here, please. Okay, here we go. Then let's hide behind our castle. We can do some more hunting here, but I'm not quite sure how I feel about... Oh, there's more crates and stuff here as well. You're still collecting these. So you'll be busy here for a while. There we go. Yeah, everybody's... All the villagers are busy. Let's get some of you on... Do we actually have any gold here? Not really. We have plenty of lumber. Yeah, so you get me on these on this coinage here. It's a treasure fleet after all. And then I think we just want... Yeah, let's get two of these armies here. It does cost quite a lot of food, but we also want those. We could get more hit points here. Yeah, hit points and damage. So let's just see how many hit points this castle has now. 3,000. Could just go all castle here, but maybe... Maybe we're going to go with some wood here first. The enemy here doesn't, as far as I know, at least in the original scenario, the enemy doesn't seem to have a real economy. They just kind of spawn stuff. We make our villagers a bit stronger. Looks like you're done here. Oh, we also need another village. I guess pop that down here. You're still collecting stuff because so much has been spawned here. Then let's maybe get some gold here. There we go, more. Is your special ready? Yes it is, so just throw a bomb in here. There we go. And Chen, you can punch these folks here. That's a good wall of units here we can punch out. Good, 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 good. We also want to age up, of course. And I didn't see there was even more stuff, but there is. It's also folks here. Yeah, really, really overlooking all these resources here. So you can collect that stuff, but you can also build me a second village because we already have someone collecting all that. And then we want... I suppose we want some more of you on lumber so we can get some... We might just get some fields going soon. Yeah, let's maybe do that. Or in fact, we could do that just right now because we have the resources for that. Good, 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 good. Let's put you into one fancy group here. So now you take a step back. We may as well have them attack the castle here first. And more shipments. Mm-hmm, what do we want here? Yeah, let's get the food and whatnot shipments now that we are moving on to fields. That's nice, nice, nice. We're gonna get some gold here soon as well. You're still collecting. I guess I can leave you here because so you can always collect the stuff. If we don't do that, then we have to move villagers like back and forth all the time. And I don't really fancy that either, to be perfectly honest. Okay, anything else we want? Still producing villagers here. Probably want... Yeah, let's just get all of them on the field here for now so we produce food a little bit faster. Don't really need that right now, but let's get another Han army here. The old Han army, not the new one. And you join the woodcutting gang here as well. So just throw a bomb in here. Good, good, good. You just punch everyone here. Nice. Yeah, Chen's really is a superhuman, but then again, most hero units are. And more reinforcements. Yeah, I'm definitely gaining forces faster now than I'm losing them. That's pretty much all I care about at this very stage here. Good, good, good. Let's maybe save up for an age up, but we might want... More resource for that. So we could just get a second field for food. In which case... Yeah, we could also... Oh yeah, we need another edge upgrade for that. In which case we could also... Maybe should set you to gold as well. Maybe. Can probably gain food enough for the rest of fast enough for the rest of the scenario. So anyway, there we go. Got another villager here. You build me another field. Let's build it just right here. There we go. And then let's get you a bunch of friends. The more we have now, the faster we can get our food here going. And let's maybe go on gold here with you, because we don't really have any other source of gold now until we build more fields here. Good. What else do we want? We could get the gold shipment too. That will... we could get... Let's get the efficiency upgrade here. The earlier we get it, the more we're going to benefit from it. Naturally. Good. So we have two workers on here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's just max this out. More of this here, but it seems we always have enough time to recharge our special to really help a lot. So look at this. This just killed the entirety of their ranged units. Nice. We don't even have all the upgrades yet. That's nice. What can you actually produce here? Mongolian army. Okay, we can call the Mongols to the new world here, I suppose. Still training more of you. Second town center would kind of be nice, but I'm not sure whether we need that in the long run. It's also going to take us a while to build it, but then again... Oh wait, we can't even build it because we need to age up first. Never mind. Maybe you want more villages here. May as well build one now, and... No, we can't. Yeah, we really need to age up. Like, it seems like the third age is the one where we get all the stuff, but I think it's also because they often start you in the second one. So it just kind of feels like that's where all the fun's at. Yeah, we're producing gold here now. I mean, you could just empty the entire ship, but you don't have to make it a trickle, but well. What do I know? I want to liberate that this guy here. It bothers me that there's a treasure mark. So anyway, more of this, and I think we can age up in the near future. Nice. Yeah, we have to be well prepared because the AI here just spawns units, so it's quite difficult to... I mean, you can't really break their economy. I guess if you maybe destroy all their buildings, then they don't produce units anymore, but then you're done with the mission anyway. So that's not really a strategy in that sense. Okay, so you're an Inca. All the way here from South America. Welcome aboard. There's another troop. Yeah, right now this does not do a whole lot of damage. This castle, but I'm mainly using it as a sponge. Jenny the Pet Jaguar. That's a lot of Jennies. You're not getting very creative with the names there, are you? It's like Kermit the Monitor Lizard. That's also a unit you can get via shipments. But I think you need to be the Japanese to get that one. I think. So anyway, go, please kill these guys. And anything else? Let's see. Could get faster coin, but we're not really, I guess. So does this actually also improve picking up coins? Don't think it does. So let's maybe just get the extensive fortifications upgrade. I want to see how much it gets us hit point wise. We've got 3,300 hit points here. Then let's withdraw four of you. And you're going to age me up, and we're going to go with the porcelain tower, because that gives me resources, so it's good in the long run. And to be honest, otherwise I'm not super excited about the other upgrades we have here. But anyway, I think we're also on our way to get to the next age after that. But of course we're also going to get a ton of upgrades. Do we even have enough space here to... I think we can go around here. Yeah, we should be fine. So let me get the village upgrade. So this castle now has 4,050 hit points. That's better. We can also upgrade it afterwards, of course. Even though I think, ironically, they show these archers here, but I think it just gets you a cannon. But I guess this looks a bit cooler if it's the archers. Can you actually harvest that fire? Nope, you cannot. That would be kind of funny. Also, I should probably build more workers. Yeah, why am I not doing that? Because I was waiting for the next age up upgrade. Yeah, we can get more fields done here. I'm not quite sure whether we can build anything here. I'll have to see about that. Oh, they came a little bit faster this time. Or I'll use my bomb special later, one of the two. It doesn't matter too much. Just punch them here. There we go. But we will also get some more upgrades for these folks here soon. And yeah, they're already struggling to overwhelm us here. You can see whether you can establish me another field right here. The answer is no, you cannot. Maybe here? Good enough. We're probably going to make that a gold field, so let's get the upgrade already. And then we might switch to lumber from... back on here. Do we want lumber here? Yeah, let's maybe go with lumber here. Because we don't have that many sources of lumber otherwise. There we go. Okay, we're going to get these upgrades here. Then, of course, woodcutting upgrade. Do we want the village upgrade? Maybe not right now. Let's get the castle upgrade just because I want the castle to be as powerful as possible. For no specific reason, I just feel like doing so. And, of course, yeah, food upgrade. Another coinage upgrade here. And, yeah, you were supposed to go on gold. And I'm training more of you here. Nice, 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 nice. Yeah. Got a good economy. The start's a bit slow, mainly because you just have... You should probably build, probably forward a barracks here at one point. Yeah, let's maybe do that. Yeah, let's forward a barracks here. Or war academy. It's a bit slow because we start with almost nothing. But 2 months after you overwhelm this one temple they have here, then you're already kind of good. So you don't really need to worry too much about that. So we have... 3 workers here. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, wait a second. We have you here. I withdrew you. Good, good, good. You just punch these folks. Or not. Were you staggered there? Maybe you were. Anyway, go back over here. There we go. So I guess this didn't increase the hit points at all. I thought it would, but evidently it doesn't. In any case, we would like to have... What would we like to have? Siege combat, repelling volley, great wall, royal mint, refrigeration. Let's get refrigeration, more economic upgrades. Because why not? Also getting 2 additional armies here, and yeah, we really need more guys on lumber here, but we'll do that after we're done. With these folks here, and let's get even more of these economic upgrades here. Good, good, good. You're getting me... I think I'm going to set one of you on lumber here afterwards. Maybe you... Yeah, let's just do that. Good, 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 good. And I think we're going to age up once more, and then we're going to move out. In fact, we can do that right now. Produce banner armies, flying crows. Let's go with the... I forgot how large all of these here are. Where can we pop you down exactly? Here maybe? No? Do we have any space here? I guess this is good. Yeah, that's good enough. Whatever. Just go for it. Almost done here. Let's get 2 more of you. Then we should be able to overwhelm the nests here with ease, even without using our special. Good, good, good. And once we're done here, we're going to get more people on lumber. Even though, I guess we're going to keep you on lumber for the foreseeable future. More shipments here, that's good. Yeah, overall this isn't that difficult. I would say the first scenario might still be the difficult, most difficult one in the sense that you're likeliest to get... So we have 8, 9, 10. You are most likely to get overwhelmed compared to the other scenarios. But that's also just like kind of a beginner's trap, because you get attacked from 2 sides, actually from 3 sides, from the sea as well. Whereas here, at least you can funnel the enemy through like bottlenecks like this, so it's not as difficult as it could be if they came at you from like 3 sides or so. There we go, and goodbye. sure love this combination here. Yeah, you can get other troops as well, but cavalry is not the right choice here, I think. And I have the feeling that most of the other armies, there's always like one thing that bothers me about them. In the sense that they always have like half the army is something I don't want to have. But with the old Han army, actually do want to have them, so let's kill. There we go. These guys here. Sure, gonna make this castle here stronger. But what we also want... Oh yeah, you can collect these resources here. And let's get, yeah, more gold. Nice, 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 nice. You get me more lumber. And you're producing... We're gonna go full old Han. That's how it's going to be. Also, I'm not quite sure what you're doing here exactly. Oh yeah, but what we want to do first is burn down the barracks over there. But more about that in a bit. For the time being, what we're going to do is get more. Actually, oh, we can't get more. Oh wait, say we can get more upgrades here. So you cost me more lumber, which I don't have, but we're working on that. Do we want siege engines here? I think we might just go after them directly, because I don't think they can overwhelm me. There we go, 5,550 hit points. Missed opportunity there, clearly. Just throw a bomb here. Did you even use the bomb attack here? Because it didn't, whatever. Never mind, just kill them all. And you here, Chen, you can do some punching. Why are you coming in so close? Well, never mind. Your mistake, not mine. There we go. Ah, there's resources here as well, which we may or may not pick up.
That whenever we're together, I find myself facing the tip of a sword.
Ah, we could get the old reforms here. Let's do that. That makes it's old Han army more expensive, but also more competitive. Running out of pikemen here, but what can you do? Burn that down, please. And who's unemployed? You are. Were you on this field here? No. You were on this field here. Okay, yeah, I want the pikemen. Upgrade, there we go. There we go, goodbye. Good, good, good. There's more. Yeah, there's more natives here. May as well destroy those. Oh, there we go. Ooh. The anti-Jaguar punch here did the job. And we have a ton of resources. We have a ton of food, to be specific. We may as well set one of these fields here to gold. Actually, thinking about that, what does this army here cost now? Yeah, it's kind of expensive, but it doesn't cost us gold, it's just the food. What are you doing there? Oh, there we go. Got reinforcements here for free, of course. Good, 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 good. So you're going to move to this ship here soon. We just want to make sure that we have enough forces to get that situation going. We should have enough lumber for the time being. Do we want some? I think we might want some of these forks here. Mortars, yeah. Let's get a couple of those. Maybe get six, and then let's get the upgrade here. And yeah, regarding the Great Wall of China upgrade, that increases the hit points by war, but I think something like 5,000% or so. But it also increases their build time accordingly. So you can't just pop up walls that are like borderline indestructible and expect them to raise them in like no time whatsoever. That's not how it's going to work. So anyway. Lots of people on gold now. And we need like 4,000 of both. Yeah, there we go. That's not actually that bad. We can realistically reach that in the future. You built me another village here. Thank you. Should be good for now. And yeah, this is actually that bad. I do recall this being more difficult and the natives being more aggressive, but maybe I'm just mistaken there. Who knows? Or maybe it did change. So here we have some siege engines. Those will be useful in the future. Once we need to tear down more buildings and also hit stuff from a distance.
Thank the goddess! You've come. Beware of the natives, or they are fierce.
They sure are. That's a lot of flamethrowers you have there. I think we're going to leave the flamethrowers here as defenders. I don't really want those in my army, that is going to slow me down. But everybody else can join me directly. A healer? Yeah, why not? Oh snap, there's more of them. Why did you have to do this right now? I don't know. Anyway, someone punch these jaguars here. Please, where is... There we go. You just threw a bomb in here. There we go, excellent. That's what I wanted. Can you please kill these folks here? And these are some very fire-resistant Eagle Knights. I think we need more of you folks here. Also, you can now spawn armies to join us here. Okay. Couple more of you. Anything else we want? Better siege engines. Repelling volley. Let's improve the siege engines for now. Better villages, yes please. And we can age up again. So let's see what we're gonna get this time. Maybe to us this with the monks, I don't really care about the monks, that's the main problem here. Where can we put you down? It's getting increasingly kind of ridiculous that we're just piling up all these wonders here. I think you can just get over there. You, King Pikeman, you're just kind of here. You please collect this healer here, because why not? There we go. Building one more of you here. And I think that's it for the time. But yeah, you're building me this here. Good, 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 good. Let's get yet another upgrade here. Even though I think we have the pop max anyway, so there's that. You come down here, and you join us here as well. Okay, so in this case, how about, boom, get a bunch more armies here. That costs a lot of food, but that's okay, because we can switch one of these fields here back to food now. Do some healing. Maybe you can heal my siege engines. How about that? So now they're sending quite a lot of stuff here. So we can definitely handle this, but we want more. We want more. The healer here is just standing in the flames, okay. Definitely want more troops for an actual assault, not just for defending ourselves here. There we go. Okay, okay. We're almost here. Good, 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 good. Maybe we want more barracks down here as well. Good, good, good. You just cut more trees. Yeah, and you just collect stuff here. Alright, alright. More upgrades. Yes, please. Oh, can't afford that. What do we need for this? A lot more gold. That's okay. Our income is still pretty decent. Yeah, we did get more villagers, so let's select a bunch of you and maybe just establish another field right here. Did we ever get the... Yeah, we did get the chopping upgrade there. However, we didn't get the final upgrade here yet, and we have 10 out of 10. Here, you can go for gold as well. Let's just sort everyone who's unemployed. So this is less messy. And I think you should just move over here and start cutting tree here. I think we're going to run out here. Actually, there's still a fair amount of trees left, so maybe we're not going to run out in the near future. But still, anyway. You please move over here. So this is less messy. Come on, just move. Oh, we're suffering from some slowdown and speed up here. Anyway, You can move? I think I have a full troop here, so we might have to get a reserve army at one point. That's not that important, just kill these guys here. Great, you have natives here on the hills. It's not so helpful, but acceptable. How about we make our guys even stronger? Yep, some repelling volley. Yeah, as you can see, these models here are not super effective. This way here, why are you? Never mind. But they're good enough. Okay. Jugunus will solve this problem for me. There we go. And then just continue. Then we can fill the ranks with the survivors here. And just make our way forward. Oh, we can build an embassy as well. Why not? Yeah, let's do that. In fact, let's do it right now. Where? Here. Good enough. And then we can also upgrade our pikemen. Okay. More of this. You stay here to secure my flank. And you all just move down here. More teams here, but that's not a problem. But yeah, let's get more armies going. We're going to need them sooner or later to fill the gaps anyway. Here's some more of our allies. And yeah, this thing is going to take us a while here. I think there's a little bit too much going on this map here, because we have some... I'm experiencing some poor performance here. There we go. There we are. Come down here. And everybody just gather here for now. You come down here and you will send troops down here as well. Good, good, good. You built me that. What were you doing before that? I guess chopping trees or so. So, we're going to go with the building hit points just because I can. Establish that alliance. Just take a step back here, okay? You can do that from a distance, please. What do we even have here? Stepper Rider and Disciplined Meteor Hammer. Okay. Let's destroy more pirate Aztec buildings here. There we go. You become group 3 now. The rest of you here can become group 2. Really? Do they have... they probably have another building there. That's acceptable. You can help us out here. We're gonna burn that down too. That's fine with me. You can secure... What? How did he even get up there? Did you just glitch through there? Yes, you did. Well, whatever. Not your problem, not mine. And you just take a step back here. You guys could probably use some reinforcements here, because we lost a lot of troops. But reinforcements are also on the way. There we go. And anything else we want here? Great Wall, don't really need that. Yeah, let's get more. Actually, let's get the improved buildings upgrade. The improved buildings upgrade. Yeah, you can destroy another one of these temples here. What's that actually called? War Hut. It's just a War Hut. Okay, it's not a temple. Don't know why I called it that. I think they look a little bit like the Aztec temples from one of the original campaigns. Anyway. There we go, we could collect those resources, but it's not really necessary. But we are going to get more armies here. That's going to lead us to victory. Yeah, I guess my hero's trapped here now, but oh well. What can you do? You please destroy the other war hut here. There's a lot of these. That's fine with me. Any more upgrades I would like to have? Yes, there's another economic upgrade here. And I think we have more upgrades here, but we do need a lot of lumber for that. So maybe we're just gonna set both of these ships here to lumber now. And I think our... yeah, the porcelain tower is already producing lumber. Can you move forward, please? Can I actually bookmark you? I can, okay. Not all games allow you to do that. Move forward, please. And mortars, you can destroy more buildings here. Oh, you're still alive, yeah. Arrow Knight, well, you're gone now. Good, 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 good. You join us down here as well. Did I change the gathering spot for you? Well, I did now. So you're down here with the lumber. Just come over up here. Seems that there's actually that many trees because a lot of them are on cliffs, so you can't reach them quite as easily. But yeah, good enough. What were you even doing here? Never mind. Cut more trees. There we go. Let's add more of you to the party. And you can kill more of these. This is a gauntlet. This feels very 90s in some ways. Let's move over here and you help out here as well, mortars. Good, 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 good. Let's just see how many hit points this castle here have. More than 8,000, that's a lot of hit points. In fact, it has more bonus hit points than actual hit points. That's, I like that. Good, good, good. Add more of you to the party here. And yeah, they really throw a lot of stuff at us. But I mean, we have enough resources and everything to just wade through here. It's not great for the performance, but what can you do? I think I got all the Chukunu upgrades I can get at this point. Yeah, you can get a lot more native upgrades, but that's always the case. But it's very unlikely to get all of those on one map. Oh yeah, performance here, not great. It's okay, let's just kill more stuff. Then the less stuff is on the screen, the better the performance will be. That's my logic here. Oh yeah, oh, there's some frame drops here. Okay, okay. Here we go, and... did you manage to get off the cliff? Yes, some of you did. Chen get off the cliff, but other guys are now on the cliff. Whatever. Let's come over here. Team 2. You get your ranks filled up. And team 3, you come over here. Good, 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 good. What do we want now?
Hurry, Captain. We cannot hold out much longer against these hostiles.
Oh, nice. We have a worker here. You're just what I need. But more about that in a bit. Ooh. Can get another town center here. Convenient.
Strangers or not, we have done nothing to these hostiles. We are going to finish this little war before it truly begins.
Man, you're getting a bit hostile there. But then again, they did...
now that we've rescued our men, they will clear us a path back to camp.
Then again, these guys were pretty mean to us, so there's that. So let's destroy everything they have. And I think we might already have enough troops to do that. Let's start with this. What building is that? We'll see in a moment. This is another war hut. I guess from a different angle. What else do we want? Let's just get... oh, a standard army hit points. Yes, please. We should have gotten that a while ago. There we go. One barrage. Excellent. Let's wade through here. Definitely have enough firepower for the... oh, yeah, of course they spawn. More guys that say that, but... actually, no, that wasn't one barrage. Maybe one barrage if everybody actually fires. But we need to get into position here first. There we go. Yeah, let's take out all these war huts here so we can burn down the Aztec temple here in peace. Aztec pirate temple, that is. Fill up our ranks here again. That's a lot of hit points. That's more than 10,000 hit points. More than my castle. Chen got overwhelmed here, but that's fine. We fill our ranks even though there's barely any filling to do. And how about you kill these natives here first? That seems to be safer. Yeah, and then just destroy the temple. See? Not a problem.
Let us hope there are no more of them. I doubt we could handle one more heated battle like that one.
Let's see.
Speak for yourself, Captain.
See you next time.